This is the story of a social experiment whose origin lies in one of the rarest periods of America's history. It turns the pages of military history back more than 50 years and begins in the America of post-World War I.
Did the course and graduated as a pilot completely. Anyway, they came there. There was a colonel and a lieutenant. They were white. And they had us all, 20 of us, all come over and line up and go down a line and say, yes, I want to join your outfit or not, see? My time came. When I got there, he says, what the hell are you doing in line? And he stunned me. But I recovered and I said, I'm here to join with my buddies to fight for the United States. And he said, get the hell out of line. Uncle Sam ain't taking no night fighters. And so that hurt deeply, but I said, I'm not gonna quit.
And the association that I had with the black members of the United States Air Force with whom I had the honor to serve, and I'm talking about the people in the 99th, 332nd.
We are the heroes of the night, to hell the active night. Fight, 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 night.
In this brief history, this story has barely scratched the surface of what happened. What we tried to do in telling this story was to highlight the historical facts and the human sacrifices. This and future generations of Americans owe nothing less than a debt of gratitude to these historic black airmen who put a sad period in racial relations behind us. The price the pioneer black flyers paid for equal treatment in the military is a proud legacy, because the sacrifices have led to a more enlightened society. But most importantly, because of the sacrifices of the Tuskegee Airmen, the fighting ability of black people can never again be denied. No more experiments, no more colored and white drinking fountains, toilets, or lawful racism. The pilots of the 332nd were named the Red-Tailed Angels by the white bomber crews they protected. They are all aces because of their historic military role. They are black by virtue of their heritage. Therefore, the 10,000 men and women of the Tuskegee experiment are red tails and black aces. A more complete and honest history has recognized that the courage and daring of the black warriors led a people beyond the borders which separated blacks from whites in an America searching for her race-free soul. After four decades and a distorted history, this fact is irrefutable. The battle for an integrated military was won by the Tuskegee Airmen.